Okay, I just found out something very interesting. Danny Lee's running a bottling operation out of Butcher Creek, of all places. I was just thinking how embarrassing it would be for the master distiller if something was to get into his mix and sour the hooch. Especially if you do it without them realizing. Now, I got a little recipe that should do just the trick. You have to use it when it's real fresh, though. I've jotted down all the ingredients and where you can find them. The rest, the fun part, I'll leave in your capable hands. And if all else fails, just destroy the shit.
Thank you. Rock, Steve, rock!